Target locked on. Commencing combat mode.
All processes to 300 cleared.
Chief, the data transfer is going smoothly. The A-line protocol is looking good.
It sure is. The response levels are really good.
If we can maintain these levels, we'll have some great results soon.
Yeah.
Chief?
Hey, Alan. Let's skip all 300 level processes, and start from 400.
Huh? 400? Chief, but that's...
I feel pretty confident this time.
But, Chief... Remember what happened last time? Had we waited 10 more seconds to intervene, we wouldn't have been able to get you back at all. Can't we at least test it out in objective mode?
You know we can't get precise data that way. I'll be fine. If something happens, I'll get myself out. Besides,
you want to test it out as well, don't you? We spent all night building the native A-line protocol.
Well, yeah, but...
That settles it. Let's get started.
All right, then. But if anything happens, I'm gonna shut it down from here. So don't press your luck.
All right, all right.
And don't deviate from the program.
Okay, Mom.
Jeez, this is so typical of her. Will she ever stop to think about the hell I go through for her?
You know, sir, the way you worry about Chief Uzuki all the time... I'm surprised you haven't keeled over already.
Hey! That's enough! Is the 400 level program ready to go?
We're ready to go anytime.
Then start up the program. I want detailed reports from every monitoring station. Any abnormalities, and I'm shutting down immediately.
Your orders, Xian?
Cosmos, let's go.
Target locked on. Commencing combat.
There.
Your orders, Xian? Exterminated.
status check.
I don't see anything unusual. All systems are stable. It's looking good. This ought to make up for last month.
I sure hope so.
Cosmos has reached the checkpoint. Entering process 431.
Replacing targets with Type G drones. Commencing display.